Yes, we are here again in respect of the search of the kidnappers, the Fulani herdsmen that used to kidnap people in the forest. We don't want it anymore. It's high time we say no to it, because Edo State is not a home of a kidnapping. It's not a home of perpetrators. It's not a home of robbers. So we don't want them in our state anymore. That's why we are doing this. As you can see all other men. All other men, they are on it. We have been in the bush since 9 o'clock till now. And the time is just past after 3 now, getting to 4. And we know we will surely get them. We got to their various camp. Their various camps. That's about 8 camps. 8. All the things. The kidnappers, the things they took from there, we saw so many of them. But they are still on the run. We will still get them. The Nigeria Police Force, talking of the anti-cutting, the SARS, the SWAT, yeah, anti-robbery. That's my general here, yeah, General
Awidu. President of Homeland Security.
Yeah. General
all men of God, we are fully ready for the kidnappers. Just came out from the bush now. I think all their various camps everywhere have been set on fire. Have been set ablaze.
Yes.
No room for them.
No room.
They will not live in this state.
Yes.
This state is not for kidnappers. It's not for armed robbers. But they are for courtesy. All totally bad for you.
We went to their camp, but 9 camps for today.
We went to after 9 camps. We have been inside this bush for more than 10 hours now. As I'm talking to you.
And we are still ready to go more. This is just the segment part 1. We are still going in again.
More
segment.
And more is still coming.
Yes.
Yeah. We are fully ready for them.
Yeah. Save homeland. Save homeland.
There is no room for them. Huh? Say yes. No to crime.
Save homeland. Already. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Great Edo State Security Network.
Yes.
Say no to
crime. Yes. This place is not their place. Yeah. Not their
stay
home.
Clear. Stay clear.
Not their home. Sir. Yes. They must go. They must go. No more accommodation for the kidnappers.
Yes, sir.
Edo State is a peaceful home. State.
Yeah. Accommodation for social violence.
Yes. Yes.
We are fully ready.
Yes. Thank you. We need your effort. You're supposed to give us more information so that we can chase them more and more, fight them and bring them to book.
Thank you, Tango Yankee.
Thank you. That's the general, the president, Homeland yeah. Security Network.
Governor.
General.
Governor are fully ready for the state.
Yes.
Officials, the bad people, the ugly in the town.
Yes.
We are fully ready to sacrifice the whole city to make sure everywhere is full. Life and property will be, they will be safe, and wildlife will be lived peacefully.
Yes.
Everywhere will be calm.
Yes.
Both the police and all will be together to sanitize the entire city to make sure it's peaceful.
Say Boland!
Say no to crime.
Say no to crime! Yes.
And those state security as well.
Say no to crime.
Edo State Security Network.
We are going to wipe every bad element from Edo State.
Yes. Yes.
Whether you are courtesy, bad element, you have to leave Edo State for us.
Yes, yes, because it's not their home.
Yes. There's no basket to any rotten mango.
Yes, so there is no basket for any rotten mango.
Yeah, no basket.
Come and kidnap. Come.
Come.
Come and kidnap.
We are waiting.
We are waiting.
We are,
waiting
we are fully
come.
Ready.
Come and kidnap.
Toto. So, that's the two I see already.
We are waiting for you.
We are waiting you fully all day or night. We are ready.
Day and night. Yeah. We are looking for you people.
Oh, you are today. That's it, the general. Oh, that's my two I see. That's it. Are you ready?